Providing the best possible fitting for the user is the goal of every CPO as well as Ottobock. Our microprocessor-controlled knee joints adjust their behaviour according to the user data entered in the adjustment software. To support the CPO in providing an optimal fitting with the C-Leg 4, Genium and Genium X3, we have changed the factory default behaviour of the knee joint. It does not release into swing phase unless the necessary user data has been entered into the adjustment software. The behaviour shown here is not a malfunction of the knee joint. It indicates that the knee joint is still at the factory setting. If the knee joint does not release into swing phase, do not return it as a defective product to Ottobock before first checking that the user data has been entered properly. Follow the recommended alignment and setup process for the C-Leg 4, Genium and Genium X3 to achieve the best result for your user. To ensure that the C-Leg 4 will release into swing phase, measure the knee center to floor distance without shoe and the body weight with prosthesis. Enter those values and all additional user data into C-Soft Plus. For Genium and Genium X3, additionally, measure the distance from knee center to black ring. Enter the value as well as the foot size into X-Soft. After bench alignment and static optimization, it is necessary to calibrate the knee using C-Soft Plus. Do not forget to recalibrate the C-Leg 4 after every change of alignment. The Genium and Genium X3 are automatically calibrating themselves after releasing a few swing phases successfully. For optimal function of the C-Leg 4, Genium and Genium X3 follow the recommended fitting process. Keep in mind that you need the newest version of the adjustment software to guarantee compatibility with the C-Leg 4, Genium and Genium X3. Connect to the internet so that C-Soft Plus and X-Soft can regularly check for updates.